So what I want to do today, we're going to work on activating our heart center, our heart chakra. It's our fourth energy center that's located in the chest. So this has to do with our ability to receive and give love. It has to do with compassion, kindness, and unconditional love. And I think this is exactly what the world needs today, love. So we're gonna work on activating our heart centers, on activating the feeling of unconditional love. And then what I want us to do, we're gonna create this field that vibrates at the frequency of love. And we're gonna send this frequency in the world. We're gonna start sending this frequency of love to the countries that are at war, that need it most now, and then to the entire planet. So let's start by closing our eyes. And I want you to take a deep breath in through your nose, breathing in deep into the belly. We're gonna hold the breath for a few seconds, and then we're gonna exhale slowly through our nose again. Slow exhale. And we're going to practice this breathing exercise for a few moments. Breathing in deeply through the nose, holding the breath, and slowly, slowly exhaling. Now you can bring your breath to its natural rhythm. And I want you to think of a moment when you felt unconditional love. It could be towards your mother or a family member or a dear friend of yours or maybe your pet. Just stay in that feeling of love, deep, beautiful, unconditional love. Now I want you to take your right hand and place it on your chest. Place it on your heart. And together we're going to visualize a green light emanating from your heart. And visualize this green light connecting you to each person in this room, and share this feeling of unconditional love with each other. Visualize this green light filling the room. Fill this room with love, unconditional love. Now together, let's use our thought and our intention to send this energy of love out into the world. We're going to start by sending it to the countries that need it most. May this energy activate the feeling of love in people's hearts. May they remember that we are all one, interconnected, all brothers and sisters. Regardless of skin color, religion, ethnicity, political views, we are all one. Visualize this green light energy filled with the frequency of unconditional love going all around the earth. Connecting to people's hearts. And activating the unconditional love frequency in their hearts.
Now let's slowly bring back our attention into our bodies. Gently, in your own time, whenever you feel ready, you can open your eyes.